So I don't want any of that. No cereal, anything.
Wherever it is told, whichever part of the world, whichever region, whichever medium, call me.
Imran ke saath ye teesra kaam hai.
I would do it because I love my country.
Today I have with me the cast of Part of Blood. Hi Imran, hi Shobhita, hi William.
Hi.
So my first question is to Imran. So sir, you started off as a serial kisser in Bollywood and then you eventually carved out a space for yourself. So how do you want to be perceived in web space?
First of all, I want to do away with the tags because I've never really believed in it. I think it's something that, I don't know, I did it to myself only. There was a damn t-shirt that I wore and that caught on. Do you know that?
That's how it caught on.
Oh. And I actually flicked it from a friend's room. They'd all come to Mauritius to visit me.
Oh.
And I was like, this is a really cool t-shirt. And I in the morning, he said, I don't give it to you because you wear it in a film. I can't wear it. So I opened the room and I flicked it from his bag and I went wore it. I said that if anyone should wear it, I should wear it. Because I'd done 4 films where the media had written a lot about that. And I did it to myself.
So Vineet, in your case, you started with a talent hunt show and then it took quite some time for you to be here. So how do you introspect your journey?
Yeah, बहुत मजेदार है. मेरा bank बहुत बड़ा है. Experience से भरा हुआ है. और वो as an actor काम आता है. लेकिन मैं मेरी एक्चुअली जर्नी मैं मानता हूँ 12 जनवरी 2018 से जब मेरी मुक्काबाज रिलीज़ हुई है. बिकॉज़ उसके बाद मुझे बहुत सारे एक्सपेरिमेंट करने का मौका मिल रहा है, लोगों का भरोसा मिल रहा है. तो मैं यही मानता हूँ भी पिछले 1.5 साल से. बाकी उसके पहले के 18 साल मैं ये मानता हूँ मेरा एक्सपीरियंस है जो एज एन एक्टर काम आएगा.
If I ask you people that you have to trade your careers to be a spy for the country, will you do it?
No.
Why?
I would do it because I love my country.
What about you, sir?
मैं मतलब देश के लिए तो कुछ भी करूँगा, लेकिन मैं अच्छा स्पाई नहीं हो सकता.
अभी कुछ चीजें सीख ली हमने मगर.
हाँ मतलब लेकिन कैमरे के आगे करना एक अलग चीज है. जहाँ पे मिस्टेक हुई
मतलब अगर ट्रेनिंग दी जाए.
हाँ ट्रेनिंग दी जाए तो शायद. बट इमोशनल जो
है मेरी इतना काम है इसमें बहुत काम है.
By doing shows like Bar of Blood, I think it's very important to keep the ball rolling. If I'm offered another fresh, exciting concept like Bar of Blood, I would definitely consider take it on. I would hope for a second season for the Bar of Blood. So yeah, let's see.
So Vineet, what compelled you to join the web space?
हाँ बहुत सारी चीज़ें हैं. एज एन एक्टर हर एक्टर चाहता है कुछ नया करूं, एक्सपेरिमेंट करूं. यहाँ बहुत सारा एक्सपेरिमेंट हो रहा है. उसके अलावा एक एक्टर चाहता है कि ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लोग उसका काम देखें. 190 कंट्रीज़ में ये काम रिलीज़ होगा. मैं तो 90 देशों में भी नहीं गया हूँ. 151 मिलियन व्यूअर्स हैं, सब्सक्राइबर्स हैं. तो ये रेंज कहाँ मिलेगी? तो मैं चाहता था यहाँ अच्छा काम करूँ. बहुत सारी चीज़ें आ रही थी और इमरान के साथ ये तीसरा काम है.
So why did you choose to be on web space?
Firstly, this was not something that came to mind in the beginning. I had liked the book, The Bar of Blood, and then I got hooked onto Netflix in 2017. I watched a couple of shows that really blew me away. I'm an avid film movie buff, but when I saw this whole unit, this concept of original series, I was like, God, what fantastic writing, what brilliant performances. And you're envious of it and you want to also be part of that process. So that is where I felt that, okay, if something nice is offered to me, and my yardstick has always been Breaking Bad, the journey of Walter White through those 7 seasons. So yes, then when this was offered to me, it was a complete no-brainer.
And Shobhita, your reason?
A good story. Wherever it is told, whichever part of the world, whichever region, whichever medium, call me.
So Vineet, how do you describe your character in the series?
Veer spy bhi hai, trained commando hai, spy hai, undercover agent hai, aur lekin at the same time bahut emotional hai. और फील्ड में लंबे समय तक काम करने की वजह से बहुत सारा ट्रॉमा इंटरनली उसने झेला होगा जो अभी भी उसके साथ है, घर वापस जाना चाहता है.
इमरान सर, हाउ डू यू डिस्क्राइब
इट? डिस्क्राइब माय कैरेक्टर?
यस,
यू कैच हिम, ही इज ऑलमोस्ट प्लेइंग दिस ड्यूअल लाइफ ऑफ, ही इज बिकम दिस शेक्सपियर टीचर इन स्कूल. But he was a man who was very dedicated to his profession. He feels wronged because his agency expelled him for something he feels was no fault of his. So he has to redeem that, himself, his name in the agency. And he's someone who is comes across as a very stoic kind of person, a very reserved person who doesn't really let his emotions come to the forefront. He might feel certain things like fear, rage, but he's extremely, you know, or lack of a better word, poker faced in most situations.
Shobhita, what about your character?
I look at Isha as someone who is trying to belong in a world that's meant for men. And in the process, she's also trying to figure out who she really is. So her journey in the show is as external as internal. And I think through the course of this whole mission, I think she's much closer to who she is and stronger because she has the capacity for softness that she realizes.
Thank you so much. It was lovely talking to you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.